I'm gonna take you back to 1980. People thought she was crazy for keeping her baby, being only 13, thinking how she would love her son. Barely a child herself, now she with mother one. When that had come to pass, some wondered how she had made it by. Some had bet to the side that she wouldn't live to see 85. She would prove them wrong, caught her soaring, kicking stronger like the calm before the storm. So was mom when it was on back in 86. As he grew up in the mix, watching his mother hang around men and slang that came to make them lit. Struggling year after year, switching daddy to daddy. Last one had him a Lincoln, this one got him a caddy. Plus a house in the subs, and apartments run by thugs, pushing dubs to them scrubs. Cause he gotta connect with kid of us. Little young punk seen all of that. Then a man had a hand on that crack, and he out there looking for tar, they come black. Cause he knows this smack gonna come back. He does it for 9 years old. By the time the 90s come around, moms had a frown till the man went down. Kites fly, but it did you bound. And little man slept to hold his ground. Playing his part, staying in school, nothing short of making him do. Mama's taught what made him choose. Got him a start and breaking rules. Hitting the books, hanging with books, watching her win that lawman looks. Money's putting in pocketbooks and business good. Really got them books to make the run, getting it done. With the advantage of being so young, nobody cared about what had begun. Then by the end of 91, he was a kid in junior high. Looking to get some new supply, got him a hook up to some guy. Living like either of you would die. Under the influence of the game, already been through the love and the pain. Feeling to him that one and the same. Gotta maintain or go down the drain. It was a life he turned to live. He never had an alternative. Most forbidden things he did. But what would you do when you were a kid? Growing up around the cut, only exposed to what's corrupt. Nothing could break the force so rough except the touch of his mother's love.
Hustling on them streets, don't wait them for a week. Cause them will shoot ya. Real young killer, gangsta, rude boy, destined for death. Yet I'm your future. How can the youth be humble when we live in an age of rage? Too young and naive to conceive that them dig in an early grave.
Around the summer of 93, everyone's packing artillery. So many wanting to be a G, ready to make a delivery. Whatever it took to get in the set, not even worried about regret. It's who could pose the biggest threat and catch the most of all respect. He can't stop, he won't stop. Even though every spot is hot, giving it everything he's got. Trying to keep from getting caught, never the one to be in a place long enough to catch a case. After all, no time to waste, been doing your business face to face. He's coming in quick to make a lick, not about to play the trick. Putting in work to make the hit and keeping it low to stay legit. Moms and dads, I'm talking to you, these are the things our children do. Hoping you listen and catch the clue to make you see the future.
Hustling on them streets, don't pay them for a week. Cause them will shoot ya. Real young killer, gangsta, rude boy, destined for death. Yet I'm your future. How can the youth be humble when we live in an age of rage? Too young and naive to conceive that them dig in an early grave.
Fuck you, motherfucker!
Fuck you, punk motherfucker! Piece of shit!
You motherfucking dirty motherfucker!